In this video, let us see how we can copy and paste using Python programming language. So we can easily copy text and paste it to any location using Python. So let us see how to do this. So first of all, here we will use Piperclip module. Piperclip is a cross-platform Python module for copy and paste clipboard function. So first go to the location where the Python is installed. Double click and open scripts folder. Copy the address. Next step is to open command prompt. Here type cd. Cd stands for change directory. So here we are changing the directory. Cd space, then paste the location, paste the address of the scripts folder. Next type pip install piperclip. So here, as you can see, that our condition is already satisfied. Next, open Python IDLE. Now we will type our code. First type import piperclip as p. In the next line type text is equal to. Now here you can specify, you can type the text whichever you want to copy. It will be enclosed in double quotes or single quotes. Next type p dot copy in the bracket text. So here we are using piperclip module to copy our text. So our text is copied. Next type s is equal to p dot paste. So here we are using the piperclip module to paste our text. Next we will print the value of s. We will print the copied text. So as you can see in the output, you will get Tech Programming CSIT. I hope you find this video useful. For more interesting videos like this, please subscribe to this channel to get latest notifications.